I'm married, married to my wife. Back off, whores! You know, I wish I could put my wedding band on my middle finger so you whores would get the message! Married to my wife. Dated a lot of women who weren't my wife before I got married to my wife, so... Went out with a girl once. She was really into buying sex toys, but we would never do anything with them because she said they were worth more money in the original box. Nerd! Hey, fellas! Nerd alert! The original box, see? Quit smoking cigarettes. Yep, done with that. I wasn't even worried about my health anymore. I was just tired of getting my balls broken all the time. You know what I'm saying? Cigarette smokers, right? People with balls, right? I'm standing in front of a bar one time, minding my own business, smoking a cigarette, looking damn good doing it. This woman walks by. I'd never seen this woman before in my life. She stops dead in her tracks and goes, "Oh, you must not be very smart. You shouldn't smoke cigarettes. They'll kill you." Right? So I was like, "Oh, okay, that's great. Thanks so much. You know, you must not be very smart. You shouldn't talk to strangers. They'll kill you." And we've been married like 4 years.